why I represent Afghanistan is because I can change lives. I can touch people with my talent there. I can give youth a hopeful future. I was born in the arms of Afghanistan, and I treat Afghanistan like my mother. Growing up in Afghanistan, I've been through a lot as a little kid. I've never seen peace in Afghanistan. From the day that I was born till the day that I left, there was war, civil war. I never had opportunities. And once I came to Holland, and that opportunity was offered to me to be able to train and to be able to go to school, I took that opportunity with both hands, and I made something out of my life. I'm very thankful to what Holland has given me. Everything that I can do for Afghanistan today is because of Holland. Holland has given me that opportunity, and I'm forever thankful. And I love Holland as much as I love Afghanistan. But why I represent Afghanistan is because I can change lives. I can touch people with my talent there. I can give youth a hopeful future. I can stop our youth from using drugs. I can give them something to live for. They will think, if Siyar can do it from the streets of Kabul, make it to the top of the world, we can make it too. And there is a lot of people, thousands of people today, practicing MMA in Afghanistan. And that's my biggest honor when I go there.